Dear students, good morning. So this is the video which is showing one of the special plant, the name of which is mentioned in first chapter, that is reproduction organisms, under the heading unusual flowering. So this is the plant botanically called as what? Bambusa tulda. And you are observing the node. So here you can observe the node, and you know that node is a point from where the leaves are going to bore. So this is the node and this is the internode. So the distance between the two nodes, so this is the one and this is the another one. So between these two nodes there is a space, a region, so it is called as what? Internode. Okay, node and internode. And now you are observing the leaves of this bamboo plant. So these are the leaves of Bambusa tulda plant. And so this plant is going to produce flowers once in their lifetime. Okay, so one more example is also mentioned, that is Strobilanthus kunthiana, right? Strobilanthus kunthiana and Bambusa tulda are the two examples for unusual flowering, right? Thank you.